Here, I'll demonstrate playing dotted quarters on the snare over the ride cymbal pattern. Now, dotted quarters over 4/4 time, which I'll keep the time between my bass drum and the hi-hat. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that with dotted quarters. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take the ride cymbal pattern of swing, and we're going to play these dotted quarters over that. 1, 2, 3, 4.